What's up everybody, I'm Hurdledick, most addicted hurdler on this planet, and today I will show you one of the most requested videos, my full hurdle warm-up with hurdle drills to run fast in training and competition. Before I start, I want to say thank you because we're almost hitting 200 subscribers. I'm very happy about your recent support. So there are many possibilities to warming up. Like you know, I was training over 5 years with world record holder Aries, Merrit. So our warm-up is very similar, but every hurdler has their own favorite warm-up drills to get ready to hurdle fast. Your focus in the warm-up should be that you feel nice and fast to prepare your hurdle movement. I'm also doing different drills to get a nice rhythm in between. So if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. I need to go to the track now to prepare my hurdle session. All right guys, I start now with my hurdle warm up. So I'm running a little bit, mobility, leg swings, couple strides. You will see what I'm doing. Don't forget to drink. It's very important to be hydrated. I'm already tired, but now I will do some leg swings. Now I do a couple of strides to get ready for my hurdle session and to firing up my nervous system. All right, guys, now I'm ready for my hurdle drills.
The first drill I'm doing is a lead leg drill. So the distance in between the hurdles is 2 foot, like you see. And the goal is to snap the lead leg as fast as possible to the ground and have very quick contact on the track. So when I do it in slow motion, it's like bum, bum, bum. So you don't have to do this over the hurdle. You can also do it next to the hurdle. The hurdle is just a measurement. So whatever you prefer.
So I do these hurdle drills mostly 3 to 4 times. And in general, it's very important that you're very loose in your arms, that you don't try to be like very aggressive. You know, hurdling is a very fluid event, so it's important to be very fluid and nice and smooth. All right, the second hurdle drill I'm doing is for the trail leg. So you're going next to the hurdle. The goal is to put your trail leg down and have a very quick contact again. Do it in slow motion again. Bam. All right, guys, now it's really getting faster. The next drill I'm doing is a 3-step drill, and the goal for this drill is to be very quick in between the hurdles and do a very nice quick step. All right, guys, now I'm really ready to hurdle. This warm-up is excellent. I feel pretty good now and ready to roll. So I hope you like this video. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you next time.